Welcome to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we have the Micro POG from Electro-Harmonix. This is a scaled-down version of the POG, or Polyphonic Octave Generator. In this pedal, you have the option of going an octave up and an octave down, as well as blending in your guitar signal. So for your controls, you have your amount of dry guitar signal. With this control, you could dial in just the right amount of dry guitar, or none at all. Then you have a sub-octave, which is much like your standard octave pedal, which generates an octave signal one octave below your guitar. And then you have an octave up control. This is just how it sounds. You have one octave above the dry signal. So between these three signals, you could mix and match some pretty creative tones. In the opening track, I was trying to simulate a 12-string guitar. But before we get into anything else, I'll show you the bypass signal. I'm playing through a Stratocaster. Next, I'll isolate the sub-octave signal. And I'll mix in some guitar just to simulate a standard octave pedal. And the great thing about the Micro POG and the POG is that it tracks the octaves really well. I'll just raise the octave level. And let's hear how the octave up sounds. I'm just going to roll off the sub octave. So let's blend all three octaves together. So you could definitely get a lot of combinations with this pedal. Here's a couple of my favorites. This setting, you could kind of simulate an 8-string bass, where the sub-octave is the main signal. And if you roll up the octave up, you could simulate a 12-string bass. And in this setting, you could simulate a church organ. Well, that's the Micro POG from Electro-Harmonix. Check it out, as well as the original POG, at ProGuitarShop.com.